can't allow that helicopter to escape. Do whatever it takes to stop it before it departs.
They seem committed to their plan.
We don't have much time. Take down anyone in your path and stop that helicopter.
That should be no trouble.
You're supposed to be fighting on our level here. Insurance.
Something.
Attention
mean I'm the weak
one? Follow my lead.
That wasn't very nice.
Oh, I thought we were finished.
You got nothing to fear.
Keep it up.
earned this!
Hail that!
Grounded the helicopter. Excellent. Now you'll need to clean up the rest of Hydra's forces.
For Hydra. Taking the shot.
They're not quite ready to give up just yet.
Not shaking their confidence.
Bring as many as you like, it won't make a difference.
Welcome assistance.
I'm saving this for a special occasion. I feel at least 4% stronger than before. I've got to check on that.
Trying to flank.
Hey, Hunter. I'm gonna be saying some words about Blaze for the team. We're gathering in the cave right now. Come join us.
Hey, thanks for coming, everybody. I know we're all stretched thin at the moment.
We're all here for you, Robbie. We know this is important to you.
But we should move things along. I know what you're all thinking. You thought Blaze was a major league asshole.
Whoa, I thought Professor Xavier was the mind reader, Logan.
Quiet, you. Anyway, Blaze. Yeah, he wasn't nice. But it's not a nice world. And sometimes you gotta be that way to get things done. And he really got a lot of things done. So, you kids remember that. You won't always be so fresh-faced and innocent.
Thanks, Logan. You said it better than I ever could.
To be honest, I really struggled with what I was gonna say. Because I used to worship the flaming ground Blaze rode on. And then I met him. And safe to say, I didn't worship him so much anymore. Fairly certain, I hated him. Right until he went and sacrificed his life to save mine. Johnny might not have been perfect, but at the end of the day, he was one of us. And I'm glad to have known him. To Johnny Blaze.
Johnny Blaze.
Johnny Blaze.
Johnny Blaze.
Johnny Blaze. Is that it? Can we go now?
Man, I just wish I could have brought my brother Gabe along. He'd love this place.
Good to see you, Hunter.
You feeling all right?
Hunter.
Up a stool, Hunter. Never too early to get caffeinated.
Focus, Robbie. Focus.
Oh, I'm focused, Blade.
Point to Transia on the map.
A map is not the terrain, Blade.
You can't find it, can you?
It's somewhere in the, Russia region? Europe. Near, Germany.
You're our driver, Robbie.
That reminds me, what side of the road do transients drive on?
Just have to... Peace. More chit-chat. I'm gonna wait near that.
What are we waiting for? Let's hit Hydra hard.
Is there anything you can tell us about Transia that might give us an edge?
Transia is a country in trauma. Their borders could easily destabilize.
To think, long ago the nation of Transia was once the seat of power for the heroic knights of Wondergore.
Might as well be Camp Hydra these days.
They're pulling in reinforcements from everywhere. But reinforcing what exactly?
Mount Wondergore. There's been something wrong with that place for as long as I can remember.
Something like this.
Nothing wrong with that. Now we know where to strike. Time for a little payback on Queen Demon... No? Right. Make one slight mistake.
Handing my mother the last page of the Darkhold?
Bringing back the Hulk?
Okay, same mistake, technically. Fine. You take point then.
Roger that.
Actually... How about you let us handle things? The Sanctum, Tony's Gamma Death Star, Wanda?
Think about it. Every time we listen to you all, some new catastrophe seems to happen. You're not our babysitter, Hunter.
You're our leader.
And we are the Midnight Suns. We're family.
And family's family. So this time...
we got your back.
Then what are we waiting for?
For his heart or something.
He's not a vampire. He's a gamma-powered muscle man.
Juiced up with a heavy dose of Lilith's corruption.
In other words, we're screwed.
Look, I know Lilith is like a dark goddess with an extra angry Hulk as her number two.
Don't forget the Parchment of Power. She's got that too, which is like super OP.
But we've got something that she doesn't.
A death wish?
No, dude. We've got friends. Each other. We're the Midnight Suns, and you know what we Suns do?
We rise.
We've got this, guys. We have to believe in ourselves if we're gonna pull this off. Blade, Robbie, you know what to do, right?
We'll see you soon, Nico.
Better not leave me hanging, because our entire continued existence depends on us.
Right, no pressure. It's just the end of the world.
Not if we can help it.
I'll be monitoring the troops' movements from here. You have a small window to strike the facility and get out.
What if we like the place and want to move in?
Watch.
What? No giant alien slime bubbles, demon energy barriers, or jolly green monsters?
Then they're ours.
That rune.
Lilith, too. So it was here, all along. Bondo was right.
She usually is.
Right. One problem at a time. Midnight Suns, assemble! Or whatever.
Yes. Midnight Suns assemble, or whatever.
Why not?
It looks as if Lilith sent every last Hydra goon she could find to guard the entrance.
Between the creepy glow and the howling demonic Hulk, I think we're running out of time.
We must not let them stand in our way. Attempt at concealment.
Hail that!
Even the gods would not stand before us as arrogantly as you have.
Time when Lilith had the highest of standards for her minions. That time has clearly passed. This shall be of great help.
Hallowed ground, long before Lilith was entombed here.
Too bad it was Hydra that finally stuck around.
Chthon has been waiting eons for this moment. I'm not giving Hydra any more credit than I have to.
Nor should you.
only temporary.
Invigorating.
You are nothing compared to the things I have seen and killed.
Recruiter position Tango.
Time to test your worth.
Ugh, I still don't get why these guys keep fighting. It can't be the money. What else do mercenaries take in trade?
We both know.
Lilith's barrier will not be easy to bring down.
Yeah, but the cave sure is.
Midnight Suns, disassemble.
Now you're talking.
It's not the most elegant solution, but bringing the roof down on them will certainly put a damper on things.
Should've hit a few of those columns with the helmet.
I'm gonna tell Robbie you said that. And I thought Man-Thing was ugly.
Weak, even for Hydra. The advantage is mine. We will move as one.
That's one hell of a move.
Soon we will be nourished.
Responding.
shaken their confidence.
Do not waste your strength here, child. What has been set in motion cannot be undone. Will not be undone.
You have the power to stop this, Mother!
A debt of blood is owed, and a debt of blood shall be paid. Chthon will rise.
There's no convincing her. You know what you have to do.
Still be breathing. You had your chance to escape.
Grow weak.
Was that truly your best? Welcome assistance.
Years.
Far too long.
Don't speak as if you know me, demon. You haven't been my sister for centuries.
It saddens me to hear you say that. But there's still time for you to see things his way.
No one calling themselves the Midnight Sun will ever join your corrupted ranks. I promise you that.
Thank you.
suppose it's something. Is that the best? Hydro forces en route. Get ready.
Lilith may have found the one man, or monster, capable of withstanding the dark energies of that book long enough to fully restore it.
Banner's been nothing but trouble since this whole thing started.
You both know what it is like to come
back. Maybe, but I don't rip my clothes off and go berserk whenever I'm in a bad mood.
You're done here. It's on. About time.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago. some for the rest of us. Cannot possibly. I see not much of the world's fanatics.
Can't tell if they're brave or just stupid. Should have just nuked this place from orbit. You know he's got one somewhere.
We have enough problems with the Hulk as it is. I doubt that will calm his temper.
I say we do it anyway. Burn them all!
You were too weak for this fight.
Are always the same.
They will know our power.
They're gonna remember that.
everything.
Are you seeing this?
Yes, Robbie, I have eyes.
The mysterious structure, which has
I
been
hope Aunt May isn't
some
watching
kind
this
of
because
ancient
she's going
temple
to flip.
Has suddenly appeared in the war-torn Republic
try to
Transia,
stop it, but
decimating a
I screwed up, Robbie. It's okay, you can
these
say it.
Doesn't matter who screwed up. What matters is that we're screwed.
On every social media outlet with the hashtag ApocalypseWow.
We're in the end game now.
Wouldn't have guessed we'd become such fast friends, Hunter, but I welcome your company.
You have gone too far, Mother.
I could say the same to you, child. Leaving me for dead and buried under that mountain. What a way to treat your mother.
One look at Transia tells me everything I need to know. Sarah was right. My mother died centuries ago.
Pains me to hear you say that. Especially when everything I have done has...
Do not say it. Do not tell me you have unleashed all those horrors in my name.
I do not need to. All will be revealed soon. The Darkhold is finally complete. The prophecy draws to its close. The Midnight Sun is coming, and with it, him. We will all have our final parts to play. Will you be ready when the curtain rises?
If everything you do is truly for me, Mother, then I beg you to stop. Let us both return to our graves and let the world know peace.
You almost sound like him.
I thought we could not talk about him here.
Don't be ridiculous. Not him. Him. Your father. He once said something similar to me, several lifetimes ago.
I have never heard of you speak of him, until now.
We close upon the end of a billion years' prophecy. Forgive me if I am a bit... sentimental. I sometimes wonder if I could bring his soul to this place. To have him stand once more beside me. Beside us.
I implore you, do not. In his death, he has been spared the sight of the foul creature you have become. I envy him for that. What? No snappy comeback? Promises that we shall be reunited under the glorious eye of the Midnight Sun?
No, child. Not this time.
Agatha?
I'm sorry to intrude, dear. Do you have a moment?
For you? Of course.
You always came to me for advice when vexed by a difficult problem. Never Sarah.
I could always count on your wisdom.
Really? I always feared I was flying by the seat of my broom. Did I tell you I had one of those in the 1960s? Quite comfortable.
A seated broom? Where is it now? Can I see it?
Lost in the chaos of an unforgettable music festival. It was a wild year.
A shame. So, what troubles you?
I don't know how to say this without sounding melodramatic, but... despite our actions, the prophecy unfolds. Chthon's return seems inevitable. Yet all I can do for the people I love is haunt a library and play macabre tour guide.
Agatha...
I should be here with Sarah and yourself, helping to bring the team together. But I never have felt more... useless. I'm sorry, Hunter. I'll leave you to your rest.
Agatha, wait!
Good night.
Agatha... Hunter, I'm coming in. Where is she? I heard you speaking with her.
I am surprised you can hear Agatha.
Then you don't deny it?
Why would I? Especially to you.
Why didn't you tell me earlier? Why didn't you tell Caretaker?
I made a promise not to tell.
To who?
Agatha.
Then why now?
Because if you can hear Agatha, the two of you need to have a long talk.
I don't know if I could face her.
Then let me talk to her.
All right. I'm trusting you, Hunter.
Good night.
That time we fought together at the Madrid.
What's up?
MJ, can you please drive by May's house and make sure she's okay? If she turned on the news, she's probably scared. I know you're upset too. Everyone's in the same boat. She won't want you to be making a fuss, so come up with an excuse as to why you're there. Maybe bring her some cookies. She loves oatmeal raisin. Oh, and she probably won't be going out to get her paper, so can you collect the Daily Bugles and bring them in? Maybe check to see if they're running any Spider-Man headlines and ditch those. I can't say when I'm coming back.
Hey, Doc. With this artifact once before.
Hey, Hunter.
As well.
Give me a sec. Okay, what's up? Sometimes I even impress myself. Another magical mystery box. And to think, I used to design sentient future tech. Right. The latest advancements from the mind of genius Tony Stark, and they're all for you. If this thing behind me turns into a giant gateway to ancient Egypt, I'm quitting.
Until next time.
Was that the time we fought the 20-foot-tall robot?
You're gonna have to be more specific. I fought a lot of 20-foot-tall robots.
Time to take it to the next level.
A timely enhancement.
Let us see it in action.
Don't stress it too much. There's no wrong answers here. Later.
I still can't believe it.
What don't you believe, Robbie?
That our plan failed.
We can.
I dropped...
Hey, can I ask a favor?
Thanks, Hunter.
Sup, Ancient One?
Yes, I'm in a safe place with good people.
I wouldn't have thought so, but it's...
Agatha, a moment?
Yes, Hunter. And why are we whispering?
Meet me in my room. We need to talk.
All right. What is this about?
Wanda knows you are in the Abbey. Last night, she overheard us speaking.
She did?
She confronted me and demanded to know where you were.
What did you tell her?
I could not lie to her. Not about this.
I'm glad you didn't. If Wanda overheard me, the rules have changed.
Should we tell her?
Yes, this evening. I'll seek you out after the mission. Here I go, stirring up trouble. Feels like old times.
Thank you.